They're off and pacing. Cambino left, now on the outside, Garusum, towards the inside, Cy Scooter, in between horses, Listening Hail, and they're battling for the lead and position. Listening Hail now takes the lead towards the inside, Cy Scooter, second, Garusum parked in third, and moving up, and it's a 5 or 6 length gap to Cambino, fourth, Steel Mill Joe, fifth, racing in sixth, Stylish Evidence, and trailing the field, Pacing Machine. They raced by the quarter in 28 and 4. On the outside, Garusum now takes the lead, racing in second, Listening Hail. Under the finish wire the first time, Garusum leads a length and a half. Listening Hail second, closing the gap third, Cy Scooter. It's a gap to fourth, Cambino racing fourth, now driving sharply from fifth goes Steel Mill Joe. Then on the outside, sixth, Stylish Evidence, we're trailing Pacing Machine. They race over to the half-mile pole. Garusum takes them there in 59 and 3 on to the backstretch. Garusum leads. Listening Hail flushed out of second. On the outside, third is Cy Scooter, alertly saving ground and advancing is Stylish Evidence. Cambino's hung out there behind Cy Scooter. Then it's Steel Mill Joe and trailing the field, Pacing Machine. And around the far turn, your new leader now, Listening Hail. Dropping back second, Garusum, Cy Scooter sitting out there, not going forward, not going backwards. Then on the inside, Stylish Evidence, Cambino three wide, followed by Steel Mill Joe and Pacing Machine. They turn for the money. Listening Hail's drawing away by four. Garusum trying to hold second. Stylish Evidence finds a gap on the rail. Third, Cy Scooter finding new life. Far outside, Steel Mill Joe and Cambino, your leader, Listening Hail. Steel Mill Joe now is motoring on the outside. Steel Mill Joe on the outside, getting up. Listening Hail second, Stylish Evidence may have been third. 8:46, now it's back to Maywood.